All right, so what we're going to talk about right now is short poses, and we have about 45 seconds left on this pose. And so I'm going to block this in a lot like I would a drawing. Probably lean a little bit more towards light and shadow shapes. I'm working on paper, so I want to have a little bit more oil in my paint so that it'll cover a bit faster, and that's going to be something that's really important. So I'm using a slightly larger brush. Probably could go a little bit larger than this, but let's see, here we go, switch pose. So I approach this a lot the same way I would a gesture drawing, kind of a simplified gesture drawing, looking at the angle of the shoulders and where the hips are anchored and how that affects the shapes in between. And I'm primarily working with three values. Kind of a dark gray, a mid gray, and white. When I get a chance to do that. Trying to get all that down in 1 minute is a little bit of a challenge. It can be done, but here, let's see, let's try it. There we go. All right, so this here, whoops, almost. All right. All right, so in this one, our model is leaning away from us. This is a painting from New Masters Academy. They have a great selection of timed poses that are you can access on YouTube. Best time to do this, but I think I am going to switch to a larger brush. And that's one of the things too, I talk a lot about when we're working on shorter poses, you know, a lot of times in the beginning we want to just reach for those little detail brushes, and that's really not going to help you out with a shorter pose, or, and possibly even with a longer pose, but especially with a short pose where you need to cover a lot of ground really quickly. So we're starting to get a little bit of light turning form there. I'm going to pause and switch the page here real quick.